Welcome back to Parker's Prairie. I think we're on part five of a two-field harvest. Rework the fields and replant them. Just harvested soybeans off of this one, which is field 10. Field 3 had canola on it. This is an extremely large field, so it's going to take a while, hour and 8 minutes to get it seeded. So there'll be at least two more parts to this. Corner taken care of. Ride around with this thing a couple headlands, make sure we get all the spots seeded that need to be seeded. Does okay on left-handers. Imagine doing fields like this 6 to 10 mile an hour. Should be out there all day doing it. Normally can't put seed in the ground going 23 mile an hour. Thank you. This side's not even close to being a straight line either. Starting on its second headland here. New spot we gotta go fill in. Go get this dumped off in the grain bin, in the silos. Plow before it hits the corner. Go back, replant the spot that it missed. to go. Got her all washed up, got her repaired. See how much fuel it took. Well, come on. Close to 200 gallons on this too. $480 in fuel. Definitely needs a bath. And he will not fit through that gate. And we missed a spot probably back here. So let's go check. Field. Done used what, 15,000 seeds. Let's see, it'll probably just take a little chunk here and drive the course. There we go. Now we can get back to getting these other things cleaned up and fueled up. Combine is going to take a lot of fuel. $834. Let's check this tractor out. 1780 on the plow. Dirty. Let's see if we can stretch his hose. Guy up. I have all of our statistics for it. Thank you. sky. It's going back and forth for no reason. Get up here so we can see where we need to go. Getting darker. It's just using fuel by going back and forth when there's no crops on the ground. So we'll try to save some fuel. This is the only problem with doing headlands, is they'll grow first. Weeder's a lot cheaper than using a fertilizer sprayer. So all you're paying for is just the fuel and the tractor. Fertilizing's the biggest expense in this game. Just like it is on any farm, really. short left off. It's grown already. So we're not covering our tracks again. We'll have to use a hired helper to do the rest. It won't go over where it's been fertilized once. You can see the dark blue is the final fertilization level. I think we shall use a real fertilizer to do the rest. So again, probably did about half the field, so we'll see how much fuel it took. 231 dollars. Check the repairs, 989 and 83. have to redo this course. I don't see a field 3. Huh. Didn't have a course set up for this. Big old spider. And this big old boy is not even halfway done yet. Well, we're gonna call it an episode and we will finish this up off camera. Hope everybody's enjoyed themselves. I've enjoyed having you here. If you watched, if you could subscribe, it'd be appreciated. And everybody have a great day, and we will see you later. Bye-bye.